More cotton in the U.S. this year is another headline out of that Wednesday's supply-demand report. The latest projections show higher production and higher ending stocks for 2014 and 15 compared to last month. DTN reports that one reason for the increase is the recent favorable rainfall in the Southwest. Meanwhile, the updated world projections for cotton include higher beginning and ending stocks, equivalent increases in production and consumption, and a decline in world cotton trade.